been thinking about investing in solar panels for a little while. The main reason was the financial reason. We knew there was a good return on our money, but the other reason is because we like to do our little bit for the environment, so it feels really nice to be making electricity for the country as well as for ourselves. FIT means feed-in tariff, and this is the money that we receive as the return on our investment. Every 3 months we have to read our meter, and then we phone the numbers in to the company and they transfer the money that we have earned into our bank account. I think the maximum amount I would receive from my bank or building society account is only about 3 or 3.5%. From the solar panels we get nearer 11% return. Putting solar panels on the roof was not at all a difficult decision, mainly because of the financial return on our investment. Most of the time I don't notice the solar panels on the roof at all. Just occasionally when I'm walking up the drive I think, oh look, solar panels on the roof. But they don't spoil the look of the house in any way. We invited Andrew to come and give us a quote, and then we thought about it for a little bit, and then we decided we'd go ahead. And after that decision, things moved very quickly. I think probably about 2 months from the moment we decided to go ahead until the installation was complete. The installation itself was very quick. They spent one day inside the house putting new wires in that would connect up the solar panels to a new meter, and then they probably spent a day and a half outside fitting the panels, and then there was a short visit when they connected up the panels to the wiring that they had installed previously. So perhaps 3 days in total, but rather less than that perhaps. I'd be very happy to recommend this system to anybody. We're very pleased with it. We do enjoy having our own electricity. In the morning when we get up, we turn the immersion heater on and we smile because it doesn't cost us anything to heat our water. And then after an hour, we turn the immersion heater off. And I might turn the washing machine on and I smile because it's not costing us anything. And when the washing machine's finished, perhaps I'll turn the dishwasher on, or perhaps I'll cook the lunch. We do try to arrange it so that we only have one major appliance on at a time, and that way it's not costing us anything. From the time when we contacted Energy Smart Solutions until the time when the installation was complete, we were more than satisfied with the company. Andrew impressed us as being a very efficient businessman, and certainly the installation lived up to our expectations.